Today on Turner Classic Movies, you're in charge of the channel as our viewers' request festival continues. First drama critic David Niven gives the thumbs down to Country Living and Please Don't Eat the Daisies. Then Jeanette McDonald's reputation takes a beating when she passes herself off as Naughty Marietta. And Eleanor Parker bends the rule governing boy-girl sleepovers in One for the Book, a.k.a. The Voice of the Turtle. Rules were made to be broken today on Turner Classic Movies.
Look for the silver lining whene'er a cloud appears in the blue. Remember somewhere the sun is shining, so always look for the silver lining and try to find the sunny side of life.
Here it comes, winging its way across the 50 states, it's the Turner Classic Movies viewer request plane. This one has just arrived from the thriving metropolis of Burlington, Vermont. Eric Philcorn would like to see Please Don't Eat the Daisies. You don't have to ask us twice, Eric. Here's your request.